Okay, you ready for this? That says, outfall to stream, dump no pollutants. East Jordan Iron Works, made in USA. There's some steel right there, made in USA. Okay, what's
that's
cool
steamy.
About steel? This is steel. Not, you know, it's just metal.
What's steel mean?
That's a grate. That's a grate. It's called a grate.
And what's so, a grate?
This is great. Feel it. Feel the steel. You can't. You ever feel steel before?
Can I step on it?
Yeah, go ahead. It's that stuff's built for tough. We're gonna show this to Dave Stearin. Made in USA. East Jordan. Ironworks. That's probably down in Utah. Anyhow, who knows?
Come on, let's go.
And this is real thick steel. Feel that steel. Feel how thick that is. That's a.
I can go. Hmm?
What's inside?
Well, this is here so water can go down here. But it's going to the stream. It's not going to any other facility. So they're saying, hey, don't put oil and stuff down this thing. We want to keep the water really nice and clean. So. But that's steel made in America, and we need these kind of things. And this is the kind of jobs America needs. I mean, make this, learn how to make some steel, and then you might be able to make a bridge.